Hey guys, this is Shadow. I don't know how you guys feel about the television show Vampire Diaries, but I just recently started watching it. And I had read all the books by L.J. Smith, and originally I thought that the show was going to be really, really stupid and not worth watching because something that was coming from a book that good just wouldn't do the book justice. It's actually how I originally felt about the Harry Potter books, too. And now I'm completely and totally hooked on the television show. So, today, for you guys, I've pretty much gathered tons and tons and tons of fan art and put it basically to the tune of a song, and I hope you guys like it. So, this is tons of different fan art that I've compiled from different artists on DeviantArt. So, here you go. Hey guys, well, that was all the fanfiction that I had pretty much, not fanfiction, sorry, I'm still in the mindset of one of the last videos that I did on my main channel. Well, let's try this again. That was the fan art that I had compiled for you guys based on Vampire Diaries. So, if you liked what you saw, check out the show on thecw.com or go to your local bookstore and find the actual books, which are written by L.J. Smith, and they're called the Vampire Diaries series. Well, that's it for now. Talk to you soon. Bye.